spirit cut down the horses. Shieldmen. It took impressive skill to kill them.
Let me out! Please, my lord!
Calm down. I'll free you. Not Mongols. Ours. Why were they killed? Tell me what happened.
The spirit. He cut through them all. Then he left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go.
Oh, thank you.
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine.
Quickly, noble.
Let's go, noble.
shrine to the spirit of Yeriko's vengeance, someone left a message. Eitaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby, and his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp.
Lord Sakai, how can we help you?
Which one of you is Heitaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me. I can't believe they prayed for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close. But his wife and family were at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand. But the people at your camp don't, and they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord.
Another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it. A battle, close by. Hey-ya! Spirit. There's a way in through that opening below. Someone's been living here for a long time. Offerings taken from the shrines to the spirit. A banner of Clan Yarikawa. Written by an educated hand. But the words are nonsense. Something about Lord Yarikawa being alive. Worn by a samurai of Yarikawa. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive? I have to find whoever this is. Need to look for another shrine offering. Another offering to the spirit. Lord Sakai is the last of his clan, and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. To kill me, I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.
My lord.
What do you know about the Garden of the Gods?
Only that it's a beautiful field of white flowers.
Quickly, Nobu!
Let's go, Nobu.
Lord Sakai.
Spirit! He was just here!
You saw the spirit? Where did he go?
Toward the Garden of the Gods. That must be why all the fireflies have gathered there.
Lord Shimura's free. But without an army, what chance does he have?
Statues of the gods. This must be their garden. A shrine. No spirit. This note's addressed to me. Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes. I am Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spill blood using a technique that died with a clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
Who asked you to kill me?
The peasants who bow to you. The merchants who smile as you pay them. All Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone. Some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort.
First.
You never should have come!
First.
You never should have come!
Yeah.
last. Vengeance. Yabikawa is your grave. Is your grave.
You're fast.
You never should have come. Yabikawa is your grave.
Learning. I know how to defeat you.
No, you will die.
You are a great warrior. But you let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I'll use it as you should have. Quickly, number.
Let's go, Nobu. Quickly, Nobu. Let's go, Nobu.
You're probably just as sick of eating it as I am.
Oh, we'd really like some fish.
I'm telling you, it's different.
There's not enough millet to go around. So I have to eat
fish. I tasted grass in the last meal.
But they took a whole town.
Halt, Ronin. State your business.
I'm not a Ronin. My name is Jin Sakai.
A samurai? Lady Sanjo will want to see you. She's in charge of Omugi Cove. Please, come with me. This way, my lord. It's important you speak to the lady. Sakai, this is Lady Sanjo.
Welcome to Omugi Cove.
I see the Mongols haven't found this place.
Thankfully, no. There hasn't been bloodshed here for many years. Anyone who draws a weapon answers to my men. Your safety is assured, so long as you abide by that same rule. Now please, tell me how I may help you.
I'm looking for a smuggler named Goro.
Interesting. He's downstairs, having his third bottle of sake. Enjoy your visit with him.
Thank you.
Come see me again sometime. I think we can help each other.
Lord Samurai, please. I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a Straw Hat Ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of Straw Hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the Straw Hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Kojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel. But you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 Straw Hats who joined him.
Arrogant bastard. Where are they?
Waiting across the region. He said they'll make sure you find them.
Tell Kojiro I received his message, and I'll face his challenge.
I think you may be the only one who can. Take care, my lord.
I knew you'd find me, Sakai. You can go, boy.
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?